right, welcome back. The results show live, and time to get down to business. Ramiel, Christy, and Brooke make up your bottom three tonight. Randy, based on last night's show and the performances, who do you think is out?
Ramiel.
You think it's Ramiel?
Unfortunately,
Cal?
Yeah.
It's not going to be Brooke.
So it's going to be right or left.
Well, Brooke, this is your first time in the bottom three, and you're clearly very emotional.
I'm emotional for a variety of reasons. We throw everything we have into this thing here at American Idol. And then you watch that, you know, the Idol Gives Back portion, and you think, gosh, that's a whole, there's just another meaning of difficult and sad. And then Dolly comes out here and talks about Jesus and gravity, and it was really amazing. She's great.
Right, you're absolutely right. It's definitely been an emotional hour. Let's get to the results. Dim the lights, and here we go. Good luck to all of you ladies. I am going to send you, Brooke, to safety. Congratulations. All right. Now to the final two, Ramiel and Christy. After the nationwide vote, Christy, you are safe for another week. Ramiel leaves us tonight on American Idol.
I know.
Thank you, girls, very much. One of the toughest seasons we've had at this stage of the competition, that is for sure. It's definitely hard to say goodbye. Ruben is going to sing you out. Take a look at this, ladies and gentlemen. Ramiel's journey.
I want to try to be the first Asian American Idol, and I'm going to fight to get where I want to be.
I think you are phenomenal.
Welcome to Hollywood. Come on.
My brother is going to Hollywood.
You are an amazing singer. You're a force to be reckoned with.
I can recall whenever I find myself too all alone. Celebrate me home.
Finally, someone my size.
This show has changed my life drastically.
It's really important because I never get chances like this. Not a lot of people get chances like this.
I think you're one of the best singers in the competition.
Oh, Lord.
Ramiel Malubay, ladies and gentlemen. Come here. Come here. We are not going to let you go with a frown on your face and tears rolling off your cheeks. You have done a tremendous job. You've made some great friends. You made a lot of people happy. You need to be very proud of yourself, all right? Stand up here proud and do your thing like only you can do, okay? Ramiel, thank you for being on our show. Ramiel, ladies and gentlemen. That's it for tonight. Thank you for watching. Thanks to the judges, Ricky Miner and the band, and thanks to Dolly Parton. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time on the stage, Ramiel Malubay.
Sometimes I go walking through fields where we walked long ago, and the sea used to be. And the flowers still go, but they don't smell the sweet as they did when you picked.